What's up, everybody? This is Cobrinha, and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today, we're going to talk about drill. A lot of people ask me, Cobrinha, should I drill? Should I not drill? What should I do to take my BJJ to the next level? And today, I'm going to help you to maximize your time and take your BJJ to the next level by drilling. In this video, as you can see, I'm drilling the Kimura trap to a crucifix. This is one of the ways we can drill. This one we call flowing. I'm flowing with Tino. I'm trying to finish every time I get in the position, and Tino is going to react from there. When he reacts, that's when I move to another technique. So now I'm going to tell you the reason why people say that drilling is a waste of time. The reason why is because, let's give an example right now. As you can see that I'm drilling the Kimura trap, yes? And as soon as we finish the drilling session, what do? We do a regular training without doing the live positional training from the Kimura trap. And then if we do that, and let's assume that instead of trying to do the Kimura trap the way I'm drilling right now with Tino, trying at least some techniques, right, trying to hit, you know, the technique of the day, the drilling I have been putting 30 minutes of, you know, drilling, what I'll do, I'll play spy the guard, or I'll play close guard, or I'll play lapel guard. That's when I'm going to agree with people when they say drilling is a waste of time. But if in this case right now we finish the session of drilling, and then we do a live positional training starting from the Kimura trap, then I'm going to say that you're going to take your game to the next level. Not only that, your offense, but also your defense. So in my opinion, if you have a good defense, most likely you're going to have a good offense as well. Okay, so the reason why I say that is because if you don't have a good defense, you never ever would try a new technique. Why? Because, you know, you don't have confidence to try it. But if you do a live position training started from the position of the day, the position you have been drilling, that's when you're going to take your game to the next level, take your defense to the next level. And when you take your defense to the next level, most likely you're not going to be afraid of trying the new techniques. Why? Because you know that if you get caught in this position, you know how to escape from those positions. But if you don't drill those positions and you don't know how to escape, you never ever are going to try those new techniques you have been drilling. That's when, once again, I have to agree with people, if you don't do a live positional training, that is waste of time. And of course, you have some athletes, for example, Marcelo Garcia. One time I asked him a long time ago, I don't know, maybe now he changed it, but I asked him a long time ago, Marcelo, do you like to drill? And he said, no, I don't like to drill. I spend hours and hours and hours drilling, but I like to drill, you know, when I train with my students. I say, what do you mean? I say, you know, when I'm sparring, you know, I'm drilling, you know, the technique I want to. So that's another way of drilling. And then we do this too. I do this way, the way Marcelo does as well. But for me, works more the way I'm doing right now. So I'm drilling the technique over and over and over to become a muscle memory. And after it becomes a muscle memory, I do a lot of live position training starting from those positions as well to make sure I develop a good defense and also a good offense. And then we're going to do a regular training. And after the regular training, also, I'm gonna keep trying to drill, right, to maximize my time. So again, so first you drill the technique of the day, yes? It doesn't matter what technique you're drilling. Now I'm just showing you the way I like to drill, okay? But let's say you drill a close guard, and then you shoot after you finish the drilling session, you shoot and you must start from close guard, okay? So when you start from close guard, we're going to do a few rounds from there, and you're going to see that you're going to be able to try the technique of the day. and you won't be afraid to try the technique of the day. And after that, when you do the sparring session, you also can keep drilling. Find a way to close guard on your partner. You don't have to start from there, but you find a way to get your partner in your close guard, and then you'll be able to work on the technique of the day. Again, I'm going to repeat that. That is when you're going to maximize your time and you're going to take your BJJ to the next level. So again, I'm very suspicious when I'm talking about drilling. And the reason why is because when I started soccer, I was drilling over and over and over, right? The drill of the day. And also my coach, they used to say, Cobrinha, as soon as we go to the, as soon as we are going to play, I want you to make sure that you try the drill of the day, okay? So that's what I learned from soccer as well. And then I went to capoeira, it's the same. We drill over and over and over. And then afterwards we go to the roda. As we go to the roda, that's when we start trying the technique of the day. Okay, so as you can see right now, for example, I'm drilling very slow, okay? Trying to go with slow motion. And then that's another way of drilling. I like to go with slow motion to make sure that, you know, capitalize all those details, okay? So, and then you can see I adjust in the collar, I take my time. So then I'll be able to finish, right, the choke. When I finish the choke, my partner counters the technique. That's when I go to another one. And that's, again, that's the way I like to drill as well. Another way, I drill very slow, the technique, and I'll take my time. That's, you know, another way, okay? And in continuing to that, I went to a bakery, and again, in bakery, I start drilling over and over and over, okay? So same thing, and then when I was decorating the cake, it was easy for me to do it. Why? Because, you know, I drill it, right, over and over and over. And I went to jiu-jitsu, exactly the same, the way I'm telling you. When someone tells you drilling is a waste of time, you should ask the person why. Okay, so you have to understand why. If the person gives you a good reason, then you maybe know, yes, that's right. But in my case, I have been drilling since I was a child, and I'm the only one who have accomplished the super grand slam in jiu-jitsu. By doing what? By drilling over and over and over. So again, I'm very suspicious to talking about drilling, but when I'm talking about drilling, I can prove to you it works, as long you know what you're doing, as long you know the system, and as long you know how to use the system on your favorite. Which means that, Cobrinha, again, as you drill the position, make sure that you do a live positional training before you do the sparring. I mean, sparring works absolutely, you know, you take your game to the next level, yeah, but also to take your game to a different level, because that is levels, yeah. Again, you can see a lot of athletes, they have a good offense, but they don't have a good defense, yeah. So if you have a good defense, most likely you're going to expand your game, which means that you're going to take your BJJ to the next level. Take advantage of this recipe. I test it. I have been testing this for years and years and years and years and years. And remember, I'm the only one who have won the Super Grand Slam. And I won with this recipe. That's the reason why I want to make sure that if I took my game to the next level, if I can take, you know, my students game to the next level, I'm sure that with this recipe, you're going to take your game to the next level. And if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, please subscribe, give us the thumbs up, and also don't forget to hit that bell below, because if you don't do that, the YouTube won't send you a notification when we upload a new videos to our YouTube channel. Also, please drop the comments below. I want to hear your thoughts on drilling. That's the way I like to drill. That's the way I have been drilling for years and years and years. But also, I would like to hear the way you like to drill. Do you like to drill? Do you like to do more sparring? Do you like to do more everyday porrada? Please drop the comment below. And if you have any questions, you know, I'll try my best to get back to you as soon as possible. You guys take care, and I'll see you next time.